Hey yo!
Welcome to Monk's Game and Battlefield, when I am back making videos. Oh my god, it's been a long few days. I had a nice weekend over at KublaCon. You guys can read or watch all about it on my last live stream. And it's time to actually get, again, serious? Where I have signed myself up for the Destiny League Best of 3. So, we'll see exactly how this goes. I honestly don't know what to expect because, like, you know, the people that are putting this on, the Hyperloops, as well as a whole lot of other content creators are on here and getting on it as well. A lot of people over at KublaCon were on this too, so I don't know exactly what to expect, but I'm already going against a deck that made and broke me over at the GQ. So I had revenge on this deck, but we'll see exactly how TTS treats me in this moment in time. Right, Johnny? All right, man. Big shout out to Johnny6904 for the match, also known as, I think, John Pond, right? John Pond in Discord, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, John Pond 87. Yeah, so you guys, if you know, go say hi to him and all that stuff too, if you guys know him in the Discord channels and all that stuff too. So all right, let's see how this goes, huh? I like some of the cards I have in my hand. I don't know if I like all of them. Yeah, I'll probably get rid of three. Alright. I'm gonna turn these to blanks before I roll them. Let's go! Hey, good luck, have fun. I got five. You got five. Oh, that was crazy. Okay, sure. I'll take. There you go. Alright, you choose yours. That means I get three shields. Alright, all up to you, man. We are going to be doing a best of three. So, we'll see exactly how it goes. I'm going to go ahead and put four speed down. Paying three from alls. Yep. How dare you be so... Like, everything... like, it's halting what I'm doing. That wasn't really a roll. Like, can I roll it again? Like, you can see it, it stopped. Get rid of that, four speed. No, I'm not. Oh, is it, like, just, like, stopping on the very top? See, look, I told you. Look. I should have just kept the other roll. Ah, killer. Alright. Let's go ahead and pay two, alter. Okay, go ahead and do three on a boba. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and doubt them all. Oh, come on, Smalls. The one chance. Yeah, I'll just claim. Two. Discard. Four. Going well so far, man. So, biggest thing is here, it's not going already well for me. I should have kept the other role. I didn't think he was gonna have mitigation because of his set. His set hand, he didn't want to get rid of anything. All right, so that's still a good play. I still don't have anything good though for me to roll off of. I want to eliminate Boba because it's shown that if I eliminate Boba first, I take out a whole lot of his damage that he can do with his special. I can actually do it probably a whole lot here, so I'm going to go ahead and pay one to do all in. Three more. So now he's already been done 12 damage, and he's only done 3 to me. So my goal here is to possibly either feel your anger or force illusion. I'm going to roll in the 5 billion dice that Seven Sister already has. All right, so I already loot. Oh, there it is. One, two, and three. So he wants to be able to resolve that die. You got a resource, so you can do that. Everything else is one. So I'm gonna go ahead and claim. You got the four. 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 Two. Three. Four. Discard. Gonna heal. I'm already at that. Okay. So my goal is to somehow get two threes right now. Swiftness aim play, something like that. Hopefully if I roll another two. And kinda do that's my huge goal right now. So go ahead, roll didn't get anything that I wanted. Same range. I could do the two discard side, or I can go ahead and, you know what, I'll just go ahead and discard Frightened to reroll both of these. Two actions works for me. Range again. Go two actions. I can kill Bulba right now. Or I can kill Seven Sister right now if I am able to get two threes. My question is, do I want to take the chance here? Four damage. Just couldn't get a three, huh? Just couldn't get a three, huh? Two, three, one. Really? There's nothing I can do really here. Just hope to God. So I'm already at 11, right? 11, 12, 13, 14. Not enough here. Oh, I'll pass. There's the four. Oh, that's a three. Two, three. Yeah. Okay. And there's one more card to do. So he has to resolve all of it together. Oh my God, he's not going to do it. Okay. There it is. GG, man. How do you like the power of Unlimited power. You're so right, man. Game one to Boba seventh, man. Game one to Boba seventh. Put this back over here, put this over here, this over here. There go. It's the best three. You get to choose the next battlefield, huh? Alright, let's go with this. Okay. Okay. Nope, nope. Nope, nope. I guess that works. Four speed. Ancient lightsaber. Can you tell how many Boba Sevens I went against to get through at the Galactic Qualifier, man? There's a two and a shield. Friends in low. Really think through this, man. Okay. Fine with me. All right. Go ahead and do the two. I forgot about my shield. What happened? I got two over there. Okay, that's fine. Let's get another shield. That's a whole lot of awesomeness right there. Let's go ahead and discard all in to re-roll this deck. For all the marbles. Wow. No, Johnny, why? What do you got? You got two, you got four damage? How'd you get that? All right, I pass. Pass. One, two, three, four. I gotcha. Two more resources. I'm just gonna roll in. Gonna doubt that. Sure, you wanna doubt it. Get a resource, 2 damage. Alright, let's really mill you again. Yes. Yes. Pay one. Indomitable. High ground. 1 damage. Hey, one. Boundless. Melee. Get out of here. Please roll blinks. Please roll blinks. Those times when you forget that your mic's on. Yes! I'm kidding, I'm clean. Ooh. Rise again. And out. Damn. Did they even move? All right. Yeah. All right, it's rolling. Let's go. Good two. A one, endurance. That sucks. And now that goes away. Now you will die. 1 damage to Boba. Pass. So the biggest thing is here is I want to have that big play this next turn if I can survive this. I don't know if I can at the moment. Melee, come on, man. You know what I mean. I was really hoping for that melee side. There's double blanks. Alright, pay one. Force illusion out. So he already has 2, 3, 4. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and claim. get three. So there's three, two, five, one, two, three, four, five. So he does three more, two, three. Gonna heal. Put that back on bottom. All right, so no matter what, I can claim and kill Boba. All right, so I got the all-in play as well as the altar play. So I get that 4-speed special. There it is. As long as he doesn't mitigate my die. Abandon all hope. Lose all my cards or lose the resources, huh? I will lose the resources. Okay, so I'm going to two actions. Discard swiftness. Roll out. So we got rid of Boba, and no matter what, I have three in my back pocket that I can go ahead and do to it. Go ahead and do to Seven Sister. So I need to get another three here. So I need to get rid of swiftness to reroll again. There it is. Oh, okay, two is fine. Four damage. And this is where I win. Yeah. GG, man. Rubber match now. Da da da. No, man, I wish you best luck. Really appreciate it. I really don't know what I want to do here. I'll ditch all four of these. There you go. That's better. Round three time. Let's go. Okay. Uh-huh. This looks awfully familiar. Oh, isn't that just precious? Holy moly. Yep, you already know. Get out of here, boy. No one likes you. Oh, come on, Smalls. Alright, roll in, Emperor. Okay, let's go. Shields for days. Ranged. Alright. Oh, there's some questions. You know what? Discard endurance, hero. Two actions. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Was that a two? Was that? I'm like, this is getting recorded, man. No, I'm kidding. Two action, so I'm going to go ahead and more damage. Yep, and then you know what? I'll just do one action. Your turn. No. Those things when I just realize are right in front of me and I just don't do it. All right. Pass. You're popping it already. Whoa. I got you, man. Oh, so you know about my unlimited power now. I pass. Either three. Okay. I'll do two actions, do two damage, and I'll claim. And two damage over here. And then, yep. Get three. I like it. I think I jinxed myself, you know what I mean? Physics, everybody. Physics. Ranged. Blank. Two actions. Discard now, you will die. Reroll. Boba. Nice. A1. Indomitable. Pass. Play pass. Roll out. Pass. Roll out. Oh my God. Right, pass. Roll out. A1, high ground, one damage. Pass. So you can do two damage to me. I'll claim, do two damage. Actually, no, why would I do that? Alright, just pass. Oh, duh. Okay, claim. I mean, pass. I mean, oh my god, just resolve this and do two damage. You have me all flustered. Hey! Now I claim. Oh, come on, man. I really got playing merry-go-round here. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. All right, there we go. Right. Let's roll out. Boom. All right, yep. Two actions, pay two, alter to two threes. Two three over here. Yeah, shield man. Okay. Great. Okay. Whoa, do you see that? They were like tiny. Let's doubt you two. Seven sister die. Didn't even do anything. Anyways, whatever. Okay. Discard, discard. Ooh, that's good for you. Yeah, I'm just claiming. Do your dirty work. All in. Three, and then five. Okay. Right. Let's roll in. There's the three. Oh God. Okay. Go ahead and do the three. Yep, yeah, I can resolve this for the two damage. Good game, man. Really appreciated. What do you, no, truly, like, what do you think about my palp? No, any time, dude. Like, I'm freaking out against this match. This match is horrible. Because it's like its own version of OTK. I need strong upgrades in your first hand, yeah. But it's so OP, man. Thank you so much for the games. Really appreciate it. Thank you. Right, guys. You saw it here first. Best or best out of three. He just disconnected on me, man. Some messed up stuff. No, I'm kidding. No, thank you so much for the match, Johnny. Truly appreciate it. If you guys like the content, if you guys like this type of thing, I'm going to be probably doing this thing for every single match that I have in this league. Just let me guys know, or let me know if you guys like this type of content, and then we'll kind of go from there. That's really about it. Yep, that's it for today, guys. Truly appreciate it. As always, like, comment, subscribe if you guys like this. If you guys don't like it, let me know exactly why in the comments below to see if I can get this place even better. All right. You guys already know. I'll catch you guys around on my battlefield. Have a good one, everybody. Peace!